Hi everybody, it's Dr. Parviz with you again. To continue our previous discussion about food allergy and sensitivities, I decided today to talk more about the digestive system. To be honest with you, a lot of these sensitivity and intolerances we witness reacting to the food is basically due to inability to digest the food. Why our digestive system becomes weak and incapable of digesting food properly? As a result, we get all these allergy symptoms and skin reactions and etc. There are a few reasons for that. Sometimes there's a physical component for the weakness. Imagine a heavy metal contamination from a vaccine, like measles vaccine is famous to cause problem within the structure of the gut. Sometimes there is postural imbalances, like in children who were born through cesarean, not a natural birth. Sometimes there is infectious issues, like a food poisoning, a history of it in the past. Sometimes there's emotional component. So whatever it is, we become less powerful in digesting the food, which is quantum technology. It is very much possible to recognize these weaknesses and come up with a treatment plan which is appropriate for that particular individual without hurting them. We don't use any chemical medicine. The body has the ability to heal if you understand how to guide the body towards this healing process. You can check our website and give us a call down there. You see the number on the screen for any further information to come. Thank you for watching this, and I hope we can get together sometime soon again. Until next time.